Tian Michael Gata and Mel Justin C. Britannia. Rubio and Jennifer J. Castillo.
Prince Ryan D. Pelosis, who is 30.
ANHS resides at Maliwag Nabo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur, and the proud son of Babylon Dibelet. He dreams of becoming an engineer someday.
With him is our Miss Liberty, Jundi, born on July 30, 2010,
and Shana Mendoza. Kendrick celebrates his birthday on December 5 and resides at Bogo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur.
Years old, born on March 9, 2009, the son of Christine Arquidor from Zone 3 at Ipoyo, Minalapa, Camarines
Sur. Charles Tagon is a 13-year-old son of Fernando Jr. and Marlene Pastor, and he wants to become an engineer someday. Walking with Charles is
the Asis from Zone 2A at Ipoyo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur, who dreams to become a civil engineer.
He is a proud son of Gilbert and Maricel Sal. His dream is
born on January 8, 2010, from Zone 3 and Antipolo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur, and dreams to become a policeman someday. With him is our Miss Charity, Princess C. Gonzalez, born on
Walking with James is our Miss Lanes' 2023 fifth runner-up is Francine
Rosan of Rafael and Marisa Labrador from Zone 2A and the Polo Minalapa, Camarines Sur, and dreams to become a pilot someday. With him is Love Lorraine D.
2-year-old son of Samson and Jocelyn Valenzuela. He resides at Zone 3 Bogo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur. He wants to become a policeman someday. With him is our Miss ANHS 2023 certain
from Zone 6 Santa Concepcion, Pequeña, Naga City, who dreams to believe that vision without action is not a dream. With him,
parents are Nino and Russell Ford. Zeus resides at Zone 1A, Tintin, Antipolo, Minalapa, Camarines Sur. He wants to become a successful engineer someday. Walking with Zeus is our Miss Ages 2023 first runner-up, Denise Faye T. Villamel.
Bin and Miss ANHS 2023 is Beverly M. T. Villamel, who are a daughter and son of Oliver and from Zone 1B and Timbang, Minalapa, Camarines Sur. Lloyd believes that there is no success